up here. I asked Brent coming down the road tonight. I was like, we've already scheduled April, right? I just really want to know, like, when they don't know that y'all have such a special place in my heart. I don't know what it is, but the Lord has just really knit my heart with yours. And if I could live anywhere besides South Carolina, I don't know if I could live in the winter. I'd have to come here and just be part of your family if the Lord ever let me. I just want to tell y'all that I love you, and I thank you so much for having us. Amen.
Feel him in this place tonight.
Praise the Lord.
Today I face a mount. Once again it seemed so tall. I tried to climb, though I knew that I would surely fall. So then I knelt, call on my Jesus. Just as always, I felt his presence, his hand of mercy lifted me just in time. And I want to thank him. Back in your mind to the day that Jesus saved you. When I look back upon my journey, since that day I first met him, many times his loving mercy has come to rescue me. And so once again I come before him, and one more time I'll stand to praise him for all his blessings. Yes, he has been so good to me.
Let's praise him tonight.